Hi my viewers, in this video I'm gonna talk about Hill Cipher, the encryption technique of Hill Cipher. Hill Cipher is a polyalphabetic cipher. In this we divide the text in 2x2 blocks. Let's suppose we are given a text, code it. Now we'll divide the text into blocks of 2x2 alphabets, CODEIT. If suppose it's one extra letter, then we add the filler, that is XYZ. The filler X will be added to make a block. Now we'll find the corresponding alphabet numbering for these codes. We can see A comes the 0, A, B, C, 0, 1, 2. C comes 2. So we write 2, similarly we will calculate for O, that is 14. Similarly for D and E, 3, 4. And for IT, that is 8, 19. Now what we have to do, we are given a key. This key will be given by the question, that is 3, 5, 7, 12. Keys can vary according to different questions. Now what we have to do, we have to find for letter CO, the block CO. In this, what we'll do, we'll design a matrix, that is 3, 5, 7, 12, and we multiply with the elements of CO, that is 6 plus 98, 10 plus 168, and 104 plus 178. Now what we do, we take mod of this, mod 26. After taking mod, we get 0,22. In the matrix form we will write it like this. Now for the letters DE, similarly we will take the key 3, 5, 7, 12, 3 and 4. Now what we need to do, we have to solve it again and then take mod 26. I am doing it directly, 30, 68 and mod 26, we get 4 and 16. Now for the block, third block, that is IT. Taking key, taking the numeric terms of the block, 8, 19, we get 8323, mod 26, we get 2 and 15 after taking mod. Mod operation is just simple, 26, then 52 and so on. Whatever comes after taking mod, it remains positive, not negative values cannot be taken after mod. The negative values become positive. So this was the encryption in the Hill cipher which I have showed you. If you enjoyed my video, then do subscribe my video and like and share. And if you have any problem in any other topic related to cryptography, then do inform me in the comments. Thank you.